Hey guys, today I'm going to talk to you about how you can make money using artificial intelligence as a small to medium-sized business. So I just got off the phone with another conversational AI agency owner, and what we were talking about is what the small business owner can do to really leverage artificial intelligence without changing what you're currently doing in order to really make more money and make a big impact on your bottom line. So if I were a small and medium-sized business, what I would do is I would leverage AI to answer the phone and to make outbound phone calls for you. So in other words, if somebody opts in, you can respond to them within 5 minutes, which in a Harvard study, it was found that if you simply delay responding to people, every 10 minutes that goes by, you decrease your chance of converting them by 20 to 30%. I'm going to put a link to the actual Harvard study that talks about this, and the increase in conversion rate that some of these conversational AI companies are seeing is somewhere along the lines of a 400% increase in conversion rate. Okay. I just want to repeat that 400% increase in the likelihood that they will convert somebody because they're leveraging outbound phone calls with conversational AI. So in other words, if somebody opts in to your lead magnet, let's say they opt in to your list, your email list, they'll have a conversational AI call that person up immediately. And this can be done for your existing list as well. So if you have an existing list and not one that just opted in, then you can do this as well. So you can break out your list into people that are interested in certain services of your business. And you can have the end goal of that conversation be to transfer the call to a human being. You can even have the end goal of that call be to book an appointment or to have any number of things happen. You can qualify that person on the phone call. You can have the conversational AI person, bot, that sounds like a person, ask questions that will qualify them. So you know how qualified the person is before anybody on your team gets on a phone call with them, okay? This is very, very important. So this is how I would use AI or artificial intelligence if I was a business owner right now. Previously, AI or bots had to be trained and you had to program them. This artificial intelligence does not have to be trained or programmed. It learns on its own and it understands the conversation much more than the previous bots that were being used to have conversations with people. So that's the one way that I would use AI. Another way is that I would use AI to make outbound phone calls to people that have opted in to receive information from you. And I would have them do it within that window of 5 minutes so that you get that increased conversion rate of, you know, 100, 200, 300, 400%. Think about what kind of a difference that would make in your business. If you were able to convert people at even a 50% higher conversion rate, what would that mean to your bottom line? And that's why this technology is so important. Number two is I would make it so that you have conversational AI as your backup for any inbound phone calls that you guys get. If you have lead gen going on and you have inbound phone calls coming in, I would have the artificial intelligence back up your intake team so that if your intake team does not answer the phone within 20 seconds, I would have the AI at least be used as the backup for your intake team. Why? Because then you can assure yourself that all calls will be answered within 30 seconds. If you're using something like local service ads, then you can be assured that every single call will be answered. And by doing that, and I've said this many times on many videos that I've recorded, then you will give Google what it wants, which is every call being answered within that 30 second time frame. If you do that, then Google is gonna rank you higher in the local service ads results. And as a result, you're gonna get more leads. It's just as simple as that. So if answering the phone is important to Google, don't you think it should be important to your business? Absolutely. And if you put a number on it, I would say within that 30 second time frame and with conversational AI, you can make sure that will happen every single time so that your response rate is 100%, or in other words, your answer rate is 100%. Therefore, your conversion rate will go up. If you have any questions about this video, please let us know. Either put a comment below the video or just text us at 619-304-5155. Again, 619-304-5155. Our agency helps businesses get their phone ringing by optimizing and setting up Google local service ads and by solving the number one problem that businesses have, which is answering the phone and converting those leads. And we do that with conversational AI. Okay. Hope this helped, guys. Let me know if you got any questions. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye.